not for this agenda, there's no other business that I have, but I'm curious if we are anticipating items for the office meeting. There will be no items for Bob Oster or Hank Hire at your office meeting. Might be just a little early for the county to know.
Right.
Technically, yes, the county has one case from the office at this time. And there's been a recent date change, the county submission date is now the first of the month, not the fifth of the month.
So tomorrow.
Tomorrow is.
But that's for the September meeting.
Correct. There are no items.
No items for the August meeting?
There will be the one.
Oh, just one?
Just the one, just the one, unless something else walks through the door tomorrow afternoon at 5 o'clock, but we have one. That's actually been on our radar for 7 months there. The applicant is military and has been deployed multiple times, and therefore not been able to make a meeting and has requested to table it until now.
That does not include like Parker Ramington.
Correct.
That is true.
Okay, thank you for those updates, Seth. No further business, we are adjourned.
See you out, Chair.
You don't do that.